I'm Frag Doll Cadet Kim, and in the spirit of the holidays, I'm here to show you how to create the StarCraft II-inspired gingerbread house, the Protoss Nexus. So first things first, you're gonna need gingerbread. Here's what you're gonna do. The first step is to mix 1.5 cups whipping cream and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract in a small bowl. Mix it well until it holds soft peaks. In a separate, larger bowl, mix together 2.5 cups brown sugar, 2 tablespoons baking soda, 1 tablespoon ground ginger, and 2 spoons ground cinnamon. Go back to the whipping cream and mix in 1.3 cups molasses. Add both mixtures together and then add 9 cups of all-purpose flour. Next, I took a picture of the Protoss Nexus and used this to create templates for the structure. Roll the gingerbread mixture out and cut the pieces out before baking. Bake each sheet for roughly 1 hour. After your pieces have cooled, grab some super construction frosting and begin building. Feel free to decorate your Nexus any way you choose. I wanted to keep true to the game, so I stuck with yellow and blue. Now, no Protoss Nexus is complete without the floating, glowing blue jewel on top of it. So, for this, I decided to make rock candy. Heat up 2 cups of water, and then add 5 cups of sugar to your water, 1 cup at a time. Stir the mixture until the sugar is completely dissolved. Then, once your food coloring is added, go ahead and take the mixture and let it cool for 10 to 15 minutes. Now, traditionally, I see rock candy made with string, but in this instance, because I want the crystal to be hovering above the Protoss Nexus, I'm gonna need something more stable than string. So, I picked up some fondue sticks from the local grocery store. Pour the cooled syrup into the vase. Take the wooden stick and coat it in sugar. Then secure the stick partway into the syrup, securing with a piece of cardboard or styrofoam. Once the rock candy has crystallized to your satisfaction, remove the stick and let the candy dry out. So, you want to see the finished product? Here it is. This is my Protoss Nexus, complete with glowing crystal at the top. And there you have it, gamers, your very own Protoss Ginger Nexus. I hope you all have a great holiday season, and happy gaming.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glory.